You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. The dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey, Sindri.
This way.
Hey, Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now. Whoa!
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
Sindri, why don't you just make up with your brother already?
Me? Make up with him? Because he's an obstinate pighead incapable of change. Because he says the most terrible things about me. Just because he's insecure about his own work, which, let me tell you, is subpar. Because he blames me for the things that aren't my fault.
Huh? Like what?
Would you pardon me, please? I need to collect myself. Very well. To business. Yes, my young man? Something else for you, then? Be seeing ya.
We're inside.
Should I be helping more?
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours. Inside.
That did it. Look, more light bridges.
Follow me.
Out of breath. Restoring all the pathways. What's through here? Yeah, that looks too hard. Maybe we could find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment.
See? It's too hard. We should go.
Not yet.
I don't think you're gonna get it. We should go.
I will get it.
Now can we go?
I require silence.
I think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Is that...
Quiet! I have him. Your knife boy. Stay back.
The light!
Shh. Yes, we are near our goal, but we must be careful. Understand? Be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Stand down!
fine. I will clear our path.
Up there!
Shorten the time between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss. A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused. Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! Ugh. That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I wanna
stay
go-
here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still. You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. Doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except... I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere. We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped, and the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked. There's a light crystal ahead. Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Thank you.
me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.